Hi everyone, I'm Kathy Lance, one of the reference librarians who works in the Daily Library. I'm going to show you how to open Web of Science through the library website using your UIC login and NetID. I'm also going to show you a few searches in Web of Science so you will see how it works. First, let's look at how to find the Web of Science database on the library homepage. Start at library.uic.edu. In the middle of the page, under the main search bar, is the database list. Open this list to see all of the databases available to you at UIC. Remember, a database is a place to search for information. There are article databases, like Web of Science, but also other databases you can use to find newspaper articles, images, or videos. Go to W and scroll down until you find Web of Science. This is where you'll be asked to log in using your NetID and password. These databases are not free searches, and you will have to verify that you go to UIC before you can use them. Once open, you see that Web of Science is a place to search for information with the main search bar and a drop-down menu to include what type of search you want to perform. You can search for articles by author, by title of the article, or title of the journal. We are going to start with the most common type of searching, topic searching. Last week, you looked at a primary research article that described an experiment using GPS collars to study the movement of leopards. Say you wanted to find more research studies involving leopards. When searching for information on an organism, it is helpful to try both the common name and scientific name of the species. You may even find information under a group or family name. You could search for leopards or Panthera pardus, the species name. If I wanted to get even more specific, I could search for Panthera pardus fusca, which is the subspecies of leopard found in India. You'll see that these three different searches for the same animal get different results. So try multiple searches with different combinations of keywords that may include different variations of the name, a region, a behavior, or trait. After entering the search topic, you can use the filter bars on the left-hand side of the screen to narrow search results. You can narrow your filters by publication year, if you are looking for the most recent research, by category, if you want to focus on a specific discipline, and by document type. Most of the articles in Web of Science are primary research article, here designated as article. But there are also non-primary research articles included. Once you have some promising search results in your list, look closer at the individual articles. Clicking on the title will take you into the full record. Here is the author or authors, the title of the journal the article was published in, and the date of publication, followed by the abstract. Reading the abstract will help you decide if this article is indeed on the species you are researching. The abstract might also give you details about the experiment or observation so that you can verify that this is a primary research article. To open the article to read further, click on the blue Find It at UIC button. This will take you to the PDF. Not every article in Web of Science has a PDF attached to it. If you are using Web of Science or any library database and you can't locate the PDF, this is a good time to open a library chat and ask for help. To start a chat, open the box on the bottom right-hand side of the library website. This chat box is manned by me and my fellow librarians and graduate students here at UIC. Most of the time, we can find the article that you need in another database or report a broken link. We can also walk you through the steps of interlibrary loan if UIC truly doesn't have an electronic copy of the article you need. Let's return to our results. You may have to scan through several article records before you find one that will work for your research project. Consider adding search terms to further narrow your results. For example, you could search for both an organism and a behavior or trait, or an organism and a specific region. If you aren't finding articles on your topic, you can always return to the library chat to ask for help. Good luck with your searching. If you ever have any trouble using Web of Science or any library resource, you can always ask us about it on chat or email me directly.